Damn, batteries died.
Keller J, Sergeant First Class, serial number 717-8412. Iran, Guatemala, Colombia, Croatia. Very impressive.
I know what you're trying to do, sir. It ain't gonna work.
No, Sergeant Keller. You don't know what I'm trying to do. I'm here to clean up this mess. If you cooperate. If I walk out that door, everything you did will be declassified. You will be convicted, you will be discharged, you will spend the rest of your life in prison. Very well, Sergeant. Have it your way.
Now the control must be desync and disconnect.
Wait. What do you want me to do?
Tell me everything you know about Seventh Wave.
Weapons dealers. Heavy hitters dealing mostly in high-spec, former Eastern Bloc hardware. Clients began to include terror cells. Seventh Wave was escalated to priority status after they took out 9 agency spooks. Coordinated executions. Division wanted Seventh Wave taken out with extreme prejudice. Intel zeroed in on 3 possible targets. Valencia was the boss. Reuben and Yevtushenko were the muscle. 3 teams were tasked with Overwatch until it was time to take them out. I had one of those teams. Intel suspected the Brits, Chinese, and Israelis had teams in the area. Everyone was after these guys.
Who was the 4th man?
Gunfire. Didn't think much of him at the time.
What went wrong?
We got made.
Sensitivity is retarded low. Oh my god. stupid ass controller. Bluetooth. Yeah. If anybody even knew that back then.
5-1, this is Hammerhead 6-2. Track advises troops barricaded to the north. We are circling around you to find an alternate route. Over. Say again, your lad.
Receiving heavy fire. Multiple hostiles inbound from 5-1's location. Request AC-130
to support. -2-9. QRF is on route to reinforce. Rally on their position is 8-10.
Let's get on top of
bridge has escaped the net. Do any helos have a visual? Over.
Stand by, 5-1. 5-1, that is a negative. Do not pursue the package. Hold your position and secure the location. Do you copy?
The hell is that? Somebody's still there. I want some smoke. More smoke.
Bravo here. I'm going in. Intercept.
You will hold your position, Bravo.
I can't wait here. I'm moving out.
Running, pal. Damn. It's pretty cool for its time. Hello. Just first. Must be what we did.
You were specifically told to hold, but you didn't. Why?
Charlie Dean was down. I wasn't gonna let this guy get away. The hallway and the first floor were clear. I heard movement above, I made my way up. And that's when I saw him.
The fourth guy?
Yeah, the fourth guy.
The after-action report you filed states he got the drop on you. But he doesn't fire. Why?
He was American. Not Russian. Not German. Not Chechen. American.
Interesting. And how do you know that?
He spoke to me.
And what did this American say to you?
I can't remember. RPG hit the building. Everything's blank after that.
And your next assignment?
Doubleheader. Destroy a 7th wave weapons cache and stronghold at Najran.
You were ordered to RV with a Lieutenant McCarver en route to the objective?
Yes. Would have been a breeze if the maps and the intel on the border crossing wasn't out of date. Only thing right about it was the farm.
This is Bravo 3 radio check, over.
Two one, do you copy? Over. 2-1, do you read me? Over. If you copy, I am proceeding to RV. Out. Bravo 2-1, this is 3, do you copy? Over. Two one, this is 3. Do you copy? Two one, this is 3. Nothing heard. Proceeding to top out. Over.
tell you.
Thank you.
not done.
There.
Top hat has been negotiated. Continuing to blockhouse. Figures 2-0 to RV. Over. Continuing to blockhouse. Figures 2-0 until RV over. I say again, figures 2-0 until RV blockhouse has fallen over. Nothing heard. Out. 2-1. This is 3RV now. Lokstad, over. If you read me, stage 2 now in play. I am moving forward. Out. Blockhouse now, checking the yard, over. This is 3. I have heavy forces defending blockhouse. Over. I say again, I have heavy forces defending blockhouse. Proceeding to the tactical time shortly out.
bitch.
This is 3. I'm taking out hard targets in the area. Blockhouse made safe. Minimal resistance. Proceeding to RV. Out.
Thank you. RV in figures 3, 4, bring it in.
Area clear, moving in.
One, this is 3, message over.
Any call sign on this net, this is Bravo 3, do you copy? Farmhouse, now, I say again, farmhouse now, RV is empty. What is your situation?
This is 2-1. You're to sweep and clear the area for intel. We'll contact you in figures 2-0, out. This is 2-1, I have eyes on. Stand 2, enemy advancing on your location.
Request covering fire!
Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me.
Все понял!
any buildings. Clear the area, we will support from our location. Over. Contact, targets times 7. Corrections times 10. Sweep and clear the area. Move now, move now.
How did you know McCarver had information on the American?
I'm not sure I follow.
Keller started grilling me on 7th Wave. I told him what I knew.
And what was that?
Rumors, mostly. There was talk of an American running training camps in Afghanistan, freelance guerrilla group in the Philippines with an American advisor. You know, stories like that.
And you believed them?
Not at first. But then the blanks started filling in.
What blanks?
Operation Cleopatra. The first time I heard the name William Lennox was when I was posted in Langley. Lennox was a wet work specialist, S4 assassin. Cleopatra was meant to prevent the terrorist bombing in the center of Cairo. It was a disaster. The bomb exploded, killed a lot of people, including Lennox. At least that's what Vision thought. 3 months later, he turned up in Moscow. 2 weeks after, in Seoul. Then Belgrade, Belfast, London. Always one step ahead.
And you think Lennox is connected to 7th Wave?
Connected? He started the whole thing.
McCarver was brought in yesterday. So how did you know she had info on the American?
Sergeant Solomon was in her unit. He tipped me off. Coincidence, that's all.
I don't believe in coincidence. What was your brief on the next op?
Bukhara wanted an access of advance from the east. Plan was to cross the cemetery on the edge of Nazran and then hit the steel plant on the far side. We were less than a click away when we got hit.
Check it out. I thought places like this only existed in movies.
Yeah. Well, either way, I don't like it.
You kidding me? This is my kind of place. All the type of people I like. Quiet and out of the way.